This was the result of continuous rainfall in the St. John River, which goes through River Road in Queen's Park. I was hungry and decided to drive through River Road to buy food at my favorite place. I knew it was raining the whole day. Normally the river would break its bank and come onto the road, but I was confident that wasn't the case this time. The government started a project months ago, constructing tall walls along the St. John River, in key areas that were most affected by flooding. I usually bring my GoPro everywhere with me, just in case I see something exciting to record. Unfortunately, I did not have my drone to take shots above ground. After buying my lunch, I decided to walk further down the road to see if any flooding had taken place lower down. I am glad I did. This is what I discovered. As you can see, the wall was not completed in this area, so the river came over and flooded this section of River Road.
Parents running to pick up their children.
Thank you.